A high school teacher and coach from Comfort High School is behind bars, accused of having a sexual relationship with a student. Ty Redrode allegedly had sex with a student in a hotel in Kerrville. He's also accused of talking with several students on Snapchat and grooming them. He was placed on administrative leave. He's charged with improper relationship between educator and student.